Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel once again. Wow, today I got amazing latest tabard on Vogue, latest design, and I decided not to keep that all to myself. I want to share it with my beloved friends out there. Please, for those of you that will be viewing my video, for those of you that have made that time to subscribe to my channel, may God Almighty bless all your endeavors in the name of Jesus. Today, I want to make a quick review on the latest tabard hair wrap. I will be using different type, and today's tutorial, I'm still going to show you how you can make double tabard hair wrap. So I have it here with me. These are the latest designs. Wow, isn't it beautiful? These are the latest tabard. These are the latest design on tabard. See? I just got them today. I feel like, wow, look. I just want to share with you the latest tabard in town. See, these have this shape. And here with me is the purple of it. These are the latest tabard that is in vogue now. You know, Trisha always know where to get the latest. Can see? These are the latest tabard. These are the latest. Latest tabard in stock. Feel free to rock it along with me. That is why I want to reveal it to my beautiful friends out there. And if you are interested in any of them, feel free to drop your comment below this video. And below this video, you will find a telephone number. If you can either call me direct or you send me message on WhatsApp. So in whichever way you feel it will be okay for you. You can also join me on my Facebook. My Facebook ID is Trisha Omo Orere Ohenhen. On my Facebook, you can find all kinds of amazing things that you've never come across. All latest designs of all kinds. You'll find them on my Facebook page. So here are the latest tabard in town. These are the latest collection. You can only find it on Trisha. You can't find it elsewhere. So Trisha always know where to get the latest for our customers. These are the latest. This is the yellow of it. It's still the same thing. Look at this, another designer. The ones I just shared with you recently. Now those ones has one flap. As you can see, this having double flap. See, these are the latest tabard in town. I'm going to make them for you so you can see how gorgeous it will look on me. Wow, maybe I'll be using this yellow or one of the blue. See, this is the yellow of it, and this is the same, this purple of the same grade of the yellow. These are the latest tabard on town. These are the latest tabard. So feel free to place your orders. You can see there are something else. Don't worry, until when I will put it on, you will see the full beauty of it. Look at this amazing color. These are the latest tabard. These are the latest. See, they are all beautiful. This has double flap too. See, these are the latest, and this is the blue of it. Wow, look at how glittering this royal blue is. This is the royal blue of it. This is the royal blue of it. Can see how beautiful and amazing it looks. And I just want to reveal to you on the last ones I have. These are the second grade of the tabard, which I'll be sharing with you lately. This is the lemon gray of it. As you can see, this bead is not fully beaded. You can see, but it has the beads on the flap. Both flap, they have it on both sides. See? Such an amazing color, beautiful color, lemon green. And I also have here with me the blue of it. As you can see, this is the blue of it. This is the blue of it. It also has the double flap on it too. It has the double flap. This is the blue.
This is the blue. That's the double flap. And this is the orange of it on the same grade. This is the orange of it. It has double flap as well. It has the double flap on it. See? And the one nice thing about them, they are, the flap are so wide. You can wrap it in whichever style you feel like having. You can use it in whichever way you feel like. Look at how gorgeous the orange color is. Those are the ones I have on that grade. And these are the play colors I have. They also have the double flap, but they are play colors. I have this army green. I have this army green. These are the latest. These are the plain ones. These are the colors I have available on the plain ones. This, the red of it, the turquoise blue, the purple. These are the colors on the plain one, and the purple as well. These are for this. As you can see, this fuchsia pink, this another beautiful pink. Can see? On this video, you can see I have shared different type of turban. This one is the plain set of it. These are the plain sets. These are the ones with big beads. These are the ones that has the big beads on them. These are the biggest beads on the turban. Why these grades are the latest designs on turban? I just got this today. I just received the parcel today. So these are the latest turban on Vogue now. And on this latest turban, you can see they have three different types. As you can see, these two has the same. It's just the straight one. It's just the straight one. Why this blue? And they are available in all colors. Why this royal blue, this purple, and this yellow? They are both on the same grade with double flap on them. You see, these three colors, they are both the same grade. You can see these are the ones with double flap. Why these are the straight one? And this one on this grade, these are the grades I'll be using on my recent videos. These are the fully beaded ones. And this fully beaded one, you can see we also have the straight one of it. We also have the straight fuchsia pink on it. This is the fully beaded turban. This is the fully beaded turban. And here with me is the red of it, the pepper red of it. This is grey color on the fully beaded one, as you can see. Why this is the orange of it on the fully beaded ones. Why this is the yellow of it. They are all available in different colors. These are the available ones on the fully beaded turban. This is the purple of it. This is the purple of the fully beaded turban. This is the purple of it. Can see? They all have double flap. They are all having their double flap. This is the purple of it. This is aqua green. Such an amazing color, beautiful color, gorgeous color. This turquoise blue. Why this is the royal blue? They are all fully beaded ones. It's available in all colors. Why this is the white of it, the black of it. So that is all. These are the fully beaded grades. Why these are the plain grade? Why these are the ones with big beads, the scanting beads? Why these grade are the latest collections, new arrival on turban? So I will be sharing with you on different categories, on different designs. So maybe I'll be using the royal blue on this latest turban in stock. New arrival. See? I'll be using this. These are the latest collections. Must let the V be pronounced. So you can see the V has to be well pronounced. See? This is the latest turban. This is the latest turban. This is the latest turban. Look at the back. This is the latest turban. How do I look on it? This is the latest turban, so feel free to place your order. They are all available in different color and in different design, whichever design you feel you are interested on. This is the one with double flap, so I will be using the single one. This is the one with, this is the straight one. Wow, look at how beautiful this fuchsia pink is. Such an amazing color. And these are the latest design on turban. Can only find it on, you can only find it on Trisha's page. These are the latest turban. Feel free to place your order. They are all available in different colors. easy. It's easy, stress-free. Just take it all the way. See? See? These are the latest tamban. As you can see, they are all gorgeous. They are all gorgeous. Stress free. See? These are the latest on time, man. Latest tamban in town. You can only find them on Trisha's page. They are all available. Feel free to place your order. If you want to create the V2 with it, it's possible. It all depends on what you want. But these are the latest and bam. This is the straight one of it. These are the latest and bam. Can see how beautiful and amazing it looks. Such a fabulous color. Fuchsia pink. Beautiful color. Wow. Yeah, that is for this. So those are for the latest design. I also have it in a grill. I have it in this color too. And the latest design is also available on this color. See? And this one is for the fully beaded one. I still have the fuchsia pink on the fully beaded one. The fully beaded one. This is the pink of the fully beaded ones. This is the fully beaded one. See? It's just the same method I used in the recent one I just finished with. This is the fully beaded turban. See, this is the fully beaded one. You can use it in whichever style you feel like. This is the fully beaded turban. Such an amazing color. This is the fully beaded turban on fuchsia pink.